There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Or to put that in Master Chief speak, I have no bloody clue. Sorry, what a boy. I'm sorry, I couldn't tell. Alright. When last left off, Cortana is going rogue in some variety or another. And we're trying to find out... Also, she's not dead, trying to find out why. What's going on?
Traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.
So, in between our last session, I've actually done a whole bunch of reading up on the Marathon series, and it is kind of interesting to see, after doing mild references to Marathon and that sort of thing in the original series.
The console lit up as I approached.
What was that? It came from the console.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Access the console if it's Cortana. Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
No response. What is this place? Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there, somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian, there was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen. And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
But yeah, like, going whole hog with,
This is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all.
What's going on with AIs and that sort of thing?
Artificial, but still organic.
Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
But yeah, like the point where, if I had any doubt before, the fact that like Halo 6 is subtitled Infinite, which is when the fourth title in the Halo or the third Marathon game was Marathon Infinity, very deliberate, along with a whole bunch of other factors. I really like the level environments in the Halo trilogy. Like, if you look at Halo 3, which was the first Halo game for the Xbox, that was Xbox 360. Then you look at this, it is just night and day. I should really just go back in my own time and play Halo Master.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Give them the signal we heard. You think she's over there?
Possible. Stay alert.
And then there was a bright flash. Guardian pulled us to paradise. The prophets were not liars. The great journey is for true.
Don't think so, bub.
where's the rest of the Covenant?
Ready up, Blue Team.
Search the area. Return word of any more survivors.
Are we dead? Is it the end of the world?
Stop sniveling and move.
We have so much of... Smart. Others.
Some guys still talk. I shoot mouth.
Alright, I need to quickly remind myself. I don't know. There we go, I actually got them with the ground pound! Could be elite, but that works.
All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here? They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
Is it got successful ground pound this time? I'm learning!
More hostiles. Ready up.
Okay. You just avoid them.
New target, one elite.
Oh, no such luck. Alright, full set of sticky nades. Bypass is even hell. Oh, geez. That is really satisfying. I should have done that more often last time.
We going inside yet? No, stupid shield is still in the way. The demon, run!
Forerunner facility here.
Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line.
Come on.
Support here.
I picked a bad spot.
Up and at him,
Chief. I'm up.
All right, fully fueled storm rifle. Got second level geometry at the worst possible time. Alright.
Area clear. Move up.
That went well.
The shield lowered when the last of the Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. It could have ended up anywhere.
I really like the suppressor. That's one of my favorite of these favorite.
A signal again.
Activate the console.
More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
Maybe also what's happening is she's leading us to Covenant troops who are trying to cause problems for her.
It's another one of those.
I wonder, have the Covenant been coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Chief. Look.
Did this.
Well, possibly another guardian. See? Yep, there he is.
Identify yourself.
I am
the Word Eternal, rather.
I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd, your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just look. Come, let us talk some more.
That's not good. Juvenile concepts? Interesting. Also, this terrain is kind of similar, though less tropical, than what we had in the Vision earlier. Oops! That was... That was a mistake. Didn't mean to do that. That was funny.
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as home. Her true promise.
Where is she?
That pistol, good.
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your cross.
System locked.
Soldier,
I need a hand.
I've got you, Chief.
I'm up.
Can't yet. Priority hostage.
Got one.
back in it.
Enough slacking, Linda. Can't stay here.
Yep, and then
all clear.
So, clearly the Warden Eternal does not want us to reach Cortana. We'll put him in the return spot here, so...
Your time has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and done.
Get fired!
Ignorant humans!
That's the game over. The first fight was pretty easy. Well, I lost the first time, won the second time. Down.
everything on that night.
Okay.
Roger.
Alright, those guys just killed the warden.
Take that watcher.
Looks like we weren't supposed to take him that soon. There's gonna be a big running battle along here.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.